know, Russell, now that I'm walking into the quarantine zone, it just hit me. I don't know anything about the quarantine zone.
Well, actually, the word quarantine comes from the Italian quaranta giorni, which means 40 days, the period that all ships were required to be isolated before crew could go ashore during the Black Death.
All right. Cool.
That's the control panel. They've probably scrambled the circuit. But considering no one would be dumb enough to open the hatch, it shouldn't be too hard to put back.
Fairview Junction.
You'll go through the old subway tunnels on your way to the train yard.
Have they started moving Dad yet?
I don't think so, which is good news, because we've still got time.
Oh, great.
Or bad news, because they've already killed him. And you don't need to move a corpse, you just bury it. Or burn it. Still there, Alex?
Mm-hmm. Hey, Russell. I just found a loose syringe of God knows what. Is this medicine?
Does it have a skull and crossbones on it?
I don't see one.
Probably medicine, then. Do you hear that?
What is that? Oh, boy.
Yeah, that's the way we gotta go.
No shortcut?
Yeah, that is the shortcut.
Oh, man.
The barnacles on our side. It's not, though, obviously, so don't walk under them. Oh, just so you know, the Russells have a built-in display. Shows you resin, ammo, you know, it might come in handy.
Got it. Thanks.
Well, you know, in case it doesn't make it back.
Tell you what, Russell. If I die, I owe you a gun.
You owe me a gun anyway! That wasn't a gift! That's my gun!
I don't have enough resin for any of this stuff.
Well, you know what they say about resin, Alex.
No, what do they say about resin, Russ?
Look for more resin.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out.
Yeah, that's the one. Look for more resin. Thank you.
all your talk about what a lesser gun this is, this thing isn't that bad.